decision. Some airlines, if you want 6 more inches between you and the seat in front, you pay more money. But you don't know it until you purchase your ticket. Look, folks, these are junk fees. They're unfair, and they hit marginalized Americans, the hardest, especially low-income folks and people of color. They benefit big corporations, not consumers.